ओनली 30 सेकंड, 30 सेकंड.
यस सर, यस
यस यस, स्टार्ट प्लीज.
ओके सर. A very warm good evening to all the dignitaries, guests, delegates and students present here. With the warm greetings, I, Sneha Jaiswal, assistant professor at DB Science College, Gondia, also life member of MSI, extend my warmest welcome to each and everyone invited here on this meet. At the outset, let us welcome a legendary microbiologist, better to say an Indian protagonist of microbiology, whose life mission was and is to toil for the upliftment of microbiology, none other than Honorable Dr. A.M. Deshmukh, Sir, President, Microbiologist Society India. Welcome, sir. I would like to extend my warm welcome to Honorable Dr. V.J. Upadhyay, sir, Deputy Director, Center of Research for Development, Parul University, Vadodara, Gujarat. Please accept our heartiest welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Now I welcome Honorable Dr. Patankar, sir, Maharashtra State President of MSI. Welcome, sir. Today, the biotechnology industry is one of the fastest growing segments in India. With more and more people choosing biotechnology as career, there is ample chance of success in this world. Today, we will be looking at the biotechnology startups, which paved the way for the blooming biotechnology industry in India. For this, we are delighted to have Dr. Upadhyay with us, who will be guiding us today on startups in biotechnology. It is my great honor and pleasure to introduce Dr. V.J. Upadhyay, sir. Sir is PhD and holds a postdoctorate degree from Imperial College London, UK. He has professional experience of more than 18 years. Since 2018, sir is working as Deputy Director, R&D Cell and as Associate Professor at Parul University, Vadodara. He works as Research Coordinator in UGC, NAC, NIRF and other accreditation programs for research data analysis and maintenance. Sir is recognized PhD guide and in applied science at Parul University itself, and 5 students are working under his supervision. He has 21 publications on tuberculosis, infectious diseases, agriculture, and others. Of these, 19 are Scopus indexed, 2 are UGC CARE indexed. He has worked in 5 research projects, of which 4 have been completed, and 1 is ongoing. It is worth mentioning here that sir has worked on international collaborative projects between PD Hinduja Hospital, Mumbai, Imperial College, London, UK, John Hopkins University, USA, National AIDS Research Institute, Pune, and Bairamji Vijayabhai Medical College, Pune. He has delivered 13 guest talks and organized 7 events, including workshops, short-term training programs, and national seminars. Besides this, sir is recipient of various prestigious awards. Sir possesses life membership of various organizations. He has expertise in various techniques such as ELISA, Western blot, PCR, IFA, CLIA, chromatography like affinity, FPLC, electrophoresis including 2D, SDS-PATE, mycobacterium tuberculosis culture maintenance, macrophage culture maintenance, tissue culture, RNA extraction, lyophilization and cryopreservation. As far as extracurricular activities are concerned, sir, 41 Hindi poems were published on Hindi poem website. One Hindi poem was published in book Sankal. He has received an appreciation certificate for one Hindi poem, Dheemi Nazindagi Raftar Pakad, by Super 7. So with this, may I now request Dr. Upadhyay, sir, to say a few words. Please, sir.
Thank you very much. I think it is a big introduction. With due respect, I extend my sincere thanks to Dr. Arvind Deshmukh, sir, who is the President of Microbiology Society, and to all the organizers who are directly or indirectly involved with this mission. So I think without taking more time, can I start for my presentation? I want
to. Yes, sir. Sure, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So with reference to my more than three years experience here, please interrupt me if you are able to see my slide. One second.
Not yet.
Now you can able to see?
Yes.
So with reference to my experience with the EDI, then the Entrepreneurship Development Institute of India in the Gandhinagar, the regular interactions with the dignitaries and the members who are working there, I want to just limit my talk with the Startup India, which is today's need. Before starting, I can just give the disclaimer that I'm not going to talk much on the policy talk. Rather than, I want to specify more on the what are the best schemes and where should the biotech and the other people should focus upon. So my request is that you can interrupt me because I don't know how I can, because startup and this concept is very hot topic, hot cake. It is cannot be integrated into 1 hour or limited period of time, but I will try to minimize and want to be more specific. So my request to all the audience to please interrupt me and ask any questions. Maybe it will be the boosting knowledge for me to understand from you also. So just start from the first slide, that why this startup is needed. The earlier scenario, as we see in the Hindu mythology, we can see that the Saraswati and Lakshmi never together, Gyan and the wealth never go together. But now it is a time that when the Lakshmi and Saraswati should unite. The molecule can be used to raise the money or can to generate the money. Research can go to the develop the revenue. Then only our country or the GDP can survive or can foster in the coming ecosystem. Second thing also, wisdom, you can say the wealth to wisdom. So when we are going for startup discussion, and I attended many meetings at Gandhinagar and all this, so I don't think that my talk is limited to only talk only. If I can receive the two messages from the audience that we really want to generate this startup, then it will be the real testimonial, because it is not just a discussion point of view. You can see what are the challenges and why the startups fails. So I'm just presenting the startup concept in the Indian perspective and that point of view. So you can see that the any countries, the GDP that is strong based on all these pillars, the institutions, infrastructure, human capital, and the research, market sophistication, the upgradation in the advanced techniques, creativity output. And based on all these things, the Global Innovation Index, that is the GIA, and its ranking will define. And you can see, we can find out that within 20, China is there, who is filing more than 2,000, 3,000 patents every day. We will not go exactly into the number, but you can understand that why that China is showing eye to everyone. Because the Global Innovation Index, the country who is having, that can be considered to be strong enough. So all these are the creativity factors. And if you can see the recent 2020 Global Innovation Factor, so you can find all these countries. In my left-hand side, all the countries rank. And now you can understand that why they are the developed countries, and day by day, their GDP is progressing or the impressive. And where India stands, now we came to 48. Till this, you can see the India's rank over the years. From 81, now we have quite improvised our position in last 5 years. And now this year we came to 48. Still we are lacking in various, being as a developing country, we are lacking in most of the infrastructure point of view or in other human capital and research and all these things. But it is at least innovative mind we are having. And if we have to come for within 20 countries index, that is the global innovative, then how much take pain and what the quality or what vision we should have to keep, that I will focus upon on that. So we are happy that key right from that 85 to be migrated toward the 48. And this is our last 3 years remarks. And as far as the startup is concerned, I will explain what is the startup. We are at the third amongst the out of the 29 lower middle income group companies. And amongst the 10 economies in the Central and South Asia, we are having India first. So always we should look on the brighter side, or the as the startup I'm explaining, those it looks like all impressive figures, but reality, because I worked on both the phases. Almost some people say 77% of the startups get failed, or more than 90 failed. So what is the reason behind that? But even after that, we are ranking first thing. Means it is a quite impressive. So we should give 3 claps to Indian brains, but still a lot has to achieve up. So out of 131 economy, all these things, we are ranking the 41, that is the impressive things. Most of the time, I think from the 15th August 2015, from the Red Fort, when Prime Minister addressed the startup policy to stand up India. So basically, what is this startup that we need to understand? Exactly, in other words, when I used to discuss with Gujarati people and all, they can say it is a business. No doubt it is a business, but there is a basic difference between the business and the entrepreneurs. So what is the difference? The business, you can start anything, grocery shop, tea shop, or anything. You can start it. And your business is oriented towards only to generate. But when we define with the entrepreneur, we have to focus on that it is the value addition service, or it is something like where the innovation should have been there, or the innovative idea should have been there. So what is the difference between the invention and the innovation, if you can see? So if we can say the Thomas Edison, he invented first the bulb, and the LED is the innovative form, because the primary form of any discovery is the invention. And the as per the market need, or as per the customer's need, or as per today's need, what is the advanced form or the lateral form of that discovery or the lateral form of that invention? That is the innovation. So for the startup policy, when we say the what are these policies are, that the startup means that something innovative should come out from the value addition system and as per the need. Like in the demonetization, you have thought that the many people, they face troubles because the ATMs, their money was not there. But in that worst scenario, the Paytm, the Vijay Sharma, that he put the term of that Paytm, and he got successful, that startup. Even if you can see the person who is working in Amazon India, and he started the Flipkart, or Ola Uber, simple case, if you are staying in the Pune and the Mumbai, you can remember the time of Kalipili taxi where 22 rupees per kilometer you have to give, and now that rate has come down to 8-9. So means something value addition as per the today's market need, and with some improvisation and day-to-day update, if such things or such type of business or such type of entity you are putting in front of the people, it will be not only appreciated, but it will be accepted by all the people, and there will be the no danger. In business, it will be depend on the price based. Suppose you are opening any shop, you can simply put sell, Diwali sale, New Year sale, you can attract the customer. But in entrepreneur, what you have to do? You can keep your value or the cost system high if you are giving the impressive value addition service. So obviously, the startup, when we are talking about either the innovative process, innovative technology, innovative prototype, anything value addition service if you are adding. So now the thing is that why India is needed startup. So startup policy, then 16th January 2016, again, that Prime Minister Narendra Modi, he placed the action plan for that. So almost from 3-4 years, that startup policy, these are going on. Now the question comes, why India needs the startup policy? Only because we want to come under GI ranking? No, you can see the current government situation. I'm not saying this is the Times of India, 8 December 2018. How many applicants we are applying for every government job, and what is the assurity of getting the chance? No need to explain, you know the government situation, their pocket size, and the current situation. So it is just for eye-opener from that. It is just placed for your eye-opening that this is the situation. As I am staying last 3 years in the Gujarat, so I can say the Gujarat situation. For constable post in the Gujarat, the engineer MBAs and the technological people, they are applying. I'm not saying Times of India, 17th April 2018 issue. So Miss, you can say that how the higher education is become the minimum qualification. In my time, the PhD is a higher qualification, but nowadays every assistant professor who is applying for in our university, that PhD is a minimum qualification. But only the degree and only that having is sufficient enough? No, because we are not able to provide that jobs at that level. So first very important thing I told you, why startup needed? If we want to come to our GI index, we are at 48. Next year, if we want to come within 30, we have to improve the innovation rank. We have to improve our innovative mind. Second thing, only this, every country wants the job creator country, or we want to change from the job job seekers to the job creator side. Obviously, we want to improve the import side more. We don't want to do more export. Also, the more production will be there in our country, then there will be the goods price will be reduced down. The China is producing more product because they are having the raw material supply. So all electronic products, they are nicely dwelling throughout the many various countries. So to make our production size capacity more, to improvise the GDP, GDP is a known term to you. You can see in Economic Times, and every day, even if you go to any tea vendors, the lot of people, they discuss about the GDP. So here everybody is economist and everybody is having the enough knowledge. But as far as the student point of view, if I can get at least two message in my personal note that we really want to do startup, then I think that my presentation, because sir, last 3 years, I hope Arvind sir is also listening, we gave a lot of technical forum, we discussed a lot about startup, but what are the response coming from the student is very poor, because when they will face this situation of non-employment, they will think for creation of their own thing. So first I told, second thing I told, the limited jobs. Third, if you go, every country wants that our product should be, we should be self-sufficient and we should make in India companies nicely propagated by government of India. So we want to keep on every product the make in India symbol, we want to paste it. And third most important thing, that what is the in our India is lacking. There is a no trio, there is a no collaboration between the government, academics and the industries. The government is just making the policies and implementing. Their work is over. I am telling about the previous scenario and what is the new time. The government is implementing the plan and announcing the policies. So we cannot say that policy is not there. Policies already prepared on a paper for everything. The academy people, they think that only, okay, I am doing PhD, I will publish paper, I will submit thesis. After project, I will submit the utilization certificate, progress completion report. Okay, industry, they always look for, they don't bother your paper is published in Nature or High Impact Factor Journal. If nothing is on the product level, nothing is new service, new technology, new prototype, they won't come to your door. Because being as a, though I have impressive publication, but I also failed. My work is on diagnostic field. So I failed in developing diagnostic kit for tuberculosis 3 times with Bhabha Atomic Research. Even at Imperial College, when we developed interferon gamma release assay, our Oxford Immunotech, they developed the technique. It was nicely running in England, but when we sent to other, their response was different. So science is not easy. So this is not a podium to downregulate ourselves, but the writing paper is one thing and developing product is one thing. So our government or today's is need that we wanted the trio between not only the government should implement the policy, they should give the fund to the young brains, young minds like us, we should develop a product and the company will take for the further validation protocol. Because at industry level, as a microbiologist, we are very good at lab scale and pilot scale, but when we come at the upscaling and the downstreaming, all this process of the industrial level, we fails. It is my experience, because biotechnologies looks like a good colorful umbrella. Everybody is coming, zoology, botany, microbiology, biotech. But when it comes to actual orientation and actual biotech part, we really fail. That's why the biocon like Kiran Mojumdar Shaw, they are taking 1 or 6 month course itself, giving 1 lakh rupees stipend to their student. Even in my company, I used to take young man development program, YMDP. Why? Because when we find the student, they are only syllabus oriented and they are having good degrees, first class, they can be gold merit also. But when we are telling, okay, develop this enzyme and all this, they fails. So we should not bother about the teacher or the student. That type of ecosystem or that type of culture should have been developed, that key industry oriented as per the market need. That's why the industry people are now we are involving for the career development and all that, the policy syllabus development. So all these are the, I will explain in future slides also. So these are all the case studies where the government industry partnership was successful, where academic industry model was successful, or where government academic industry model successful. You will find all this data and all these real life example that I find out by my personal search, by my 3 year study or my experience with the EDI at Gandhinagar. So I want again that the three trials come, and most important is that the micro, small, medium industries. In next slide, I will show you that the large industry will give employment only 1 crore, but small industries or the medium, small, you can call it Laghudyog, Grohudyog, they are entirely giving more than 100 crore people's the job. So how we can define this MSME sector? Earlier, it was depend on the investment on the plant machineries up to 25 lakh, then micro, then 25 to 5 crore, it is small enterprise, medium enterprise. Why I'm explaining this term? Because when you go to next slide, you always find MSME sector, the definition for micro, small, medium enterprise. As far as your plant is investment in the equipment is concerned, if you are having 10 lakh equipment, your micro enterprise, 10 to 2 crore, small, then medium. So all this. Now all these criteria they have removed and they can simply convert it to the turnover level. If your annual turnover level is up to 5 crore, you are micro enterprise. Now India wants to develop more on this because our is a rural economy. Okay, and most of the people, they are working in the small pockets, the different industries. So why don't, rather than giving to the one industry, we should develop the 10 small industry which can comes under the micro, small and the MSME. Now last and the important part is the typical our that mentality, you can say. And most important that all we are belong from the lower middle class family. All parents that want their child should become engineer, doctor or the management MBA. He should directly become the manager or he should, I think like that. All we want the 9-to-5 jobs. Means after 5 o'clock, we should lock the office and we should enjoy the luxurious life. But actually research starts from the 5 o'clock. That is my understanding. So to break this mechanism or to make this understanding that startup concept is very, very, very important, because unless and until we will not take this risk, we will not come or we will not succeed. That's why the startup fails, because still our mentality is like that, Kiki, because always fear for the B plan means agar hamara startup nahi chala to, what will happen if our startup gets failed. And because of this mentality, even I take questionnaire and ask to many young students. सब यही बोलते हैं कि सर नहीं हुआ तो क्या होगा. मीन्स ऑलवेज वी बिलोंग्स फ्रॉम द स्मॉल मिडिल क्लास फैमिली एंड वी आर हैविंग अ स्वॉर्ड ऑलवेज देयर कि नहीं हुआ तो, बिकॉज इफ यू टेक अ लोन फ्रॉम द बैंक ऑब्वियसली द नोटिस विल स्टार्ट एंड इन बिटवीन द कम्युनिटी एंड ऑल दैट योर इंटीग्रिटी विल बी क्वेश्चन. सो डिस्पाइट ऑल दिस थिंग्स आई एम सेइंग, आई टोल्ड यू ऑल दिस व्हाई दिस स्टार्टअप इज नीडेड, नॉट ओनली फॉर जीआई इंडेक्स, जॉब स्कार्सिटी, टू इम्प्रूव द एक्सपोर्ट पार्ट, टू लोअर डाउन द इम्पोर्ट पार्ट, to improvisation in the GDP, again more for the more jobs creations, and again this development of this government, industry and the academic collaborations through various either incubation or the through the programs, and to develop the MSME. So for all these reasons that the startups is needed. So startup is also, it's a business, but business is the straightforward, it is the traditional concept. The business you can do with innovative contributions, with the innovative mind, with some value addition service, then startup can be the, there will be the sky will be the horizon for you. And as the startups, now the what are the different stages of the startups and what is this, but innovation point should always be there. Now there are the various processes. If you are opening any venture, you are opening any firm, then you need, all these are the phases. You need either seed funding, you need investors, you need mentoring. Because one thing is clear, any firm, if you are opening, first thing, you should be knowledge expert in that. That will be okay. You are MSc micro or something, you are master, so you can do that also. But main important thing is the funding. Second is the mentoring. Even if that mentoring, there are the different phases. Like any baby is once the, after the birth of any child, we keep it in the incubator. Just like that, your firm, your business or whatever the entity you have started, it will be remained in some incubation phase. Because till that time you are not aware about the market, you don't know about the ground reality, the syllabus is saying something, but if you go to, you cannot focus the pH of one enzyme also. That I personally experienced either in US, UK or here. And that's why we receive failure also, rather than development of diagnostic kits or anything else. So I'm telling my part. So what is needed? All these things we will forget on one point. What is the startup? What is the GI? What is the job security? First thing is very important that we have to develop one innovative mind. And as I told you, just like biotechnology, zoology, botany, micro, everyone wants to come under that umbrella. But when it comes to the subject expert point, sometimes we file over under the questions. The same like that, the startup you looks like very good, you can initiate, but how to maintain it, how to survive in COVID situation. And you might have seen that the many jobs lost, many people they have migrated, you can see that, and many mishaps, anything has happened, and it is not for them also, it can be happened in any industry. So no industry is secure. So what is the startup basically? What is the current need? Like 2-3 months before, our 2-3 states, they received the heavy floods, and we know the Ola Uber, but have we thought out providing the Uber service by Uber boat and all these things? Actually it is a laughing point, but we have to think, as long as the somebody's life is rescued, everybody is ready to give money. If we can give it for 20-50 rupees for auto, why don't we give it for that? but we are not coming out from that situation. In Paytm, Google Pay, most of the transactions are going on, but nobody has thought before the demonetization. So actually, obviously, that opportunity or the creation, the necessity, the invention of whatever the phrases are there, we are also things like that. So in COVID situation, we should think for that, the coming out with particular solution, specific solution. So startup should be based on the need of the today's need, value addition. There is a something type of innovation. I'm telling you, not invention. Invention can be primary form, but innovator is the latest form. We are using floppy disk for saving our data, but nowadays pen drive and the memory drives, everything is came. Okay, we are using 20 rupees cassette, which can be invention, but now the MP3 and all these games. So day by day, we have to upgrade, then only we can fit into this current format and our startup can dwell it. Now, I hope till now you understand that what is this startup. Startup is nothing but a business, but you don't correlate with business because business is a state form. Take the customer and earn profit. But startup is a long term. It is like a lambi reska ghoda. You have to have a big vision that you have to survive. You have to do many pace and you have to do many alteration as per the current standards with the government regulations and all. So what is the startup? What is the eligibility criteria? Nothing. Any MSc pass, graduation people, they can start. It can be private company. It is the LLP, registered partnership fund, the lower liability partnership. Only thing, there are some conditions are given. The age of your company should not be more than 5 years. The turnover or what are the investment you are putting or what is your budget plan should not be more than 25 crore at initial level. And it should have developed some commercial product. Okay. And it should be registered or it should be recognized by the DIPP. I will tell you what are the DIP things. It is the Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion. So A, B, C, D, and the E, these things are very, very important. And any one criteria, you want some just recommendation letter from your college or from any incubator by the government, and they will give it. Nowadays, very flexible and the freedom atmosphere for this. So for the startup, you can find within 2 hours, if you register on the Startup Portal India, your application will be accepted. And those who are the newcomer student, they don't understand about startup, you can have a Google Play. You just write a startup learning program. It is hardly 2-3 months learning program, and all these entities, all these new words will be. But don't expect it is not like a WhatsApp, Facebook like function. Just keep it for 10 days. You monitor what are the new policies are coming, what are the new announcement. Okay, so it is just a learning mode. You just download this startup learning program on, and if you go, you can find more than 10 apps, Startup 360, but you should download after that. First learn the basics of that. So only this is the basic criteria for there your startup registration on the Startup India portal. Once you go, you will find many number, impressive figure, but I'm not discussing about that. So just like the baby is born, then what is the stage of the baby? So like that, you are entrepreneur. We are not using the term business. We are using the word entrepreneur because we want to create our India as a hub of entrepreneurs. Okay. So what money you want, at which stage? If you are in this stage, the seed money at primary level. If you don't have anything, you need seed money. Then leap money. Leap money means at least 20-30% you have to explore it to the 70% that leap money or the startup money you require. Angel funding is like that, the sum of the individuals or the high capital person, they can give you for the exchange of either he can request for the equity and he will give you that debt. And the venture capitalist, once you registered your IPO and you come to the, once you get settled as a good entrepreneur, then for further enhancement at the national, multinational level, you look for the venture capitalist. The initial problem is here, as the pyramid is saying, you will get many people here because obviously if you have 1 crore rupees, everybody is interested to give 5 crore rupees, but the point starts here, pyramid. Okay, how you initiate with what mind? And before starting the startup concept, I'm again telling you, you have to decide the sector and phase of that, because in the next slide, when you will go, I think you will get confused. So I request organizers and audience, please correct me, because there are the various types of policies there, and sometimes the audience, they get confused which policy or which scheme is suitable for me. So first you fix your sector, biotechnology, keep to the biotechnology. and level, at what level? Some mind idea is coming in my mind, that is the idea. Then I have given some shape to that idea, that is a proof of concept. Then idea imagination step, like the phase one, phase two, phase three trial you are seeing as the COVID vaccine is moving. So our idea generation to proof of concept to the phase one, phase two, there are the categories of the development. Like I am working on diagnostic, I will develop first protein isolation purification. Then I will develop monoclonal antibody. Then I will develop a secondary antibody or the conjugate. Then that secondary antibody, they will conjugate, or that like a sandwich ELISA, I can think for that my antigen or the patient antigen can sandwich between two antibody. Then fourth stage, I will develop for the ELISA development Western blot. So I am telling my experience like that. You have to bifurcate, you have to find out the layers of this. And according to that layer, you have to think that which scheme or which startup is good for you. Otherwise it will only a policy talk. And it is just like a fair that you are going, you are finding many, many things. And when you come out from that fair, you are empty handed. So my request, I expect at least two messages from you people. Like a wheel of fortune, there are the wheel of agency. So don't comment, don't question that ki paisa nahi hai, paisa hai. Only the risk capability, you have to come out from that mentality ki that day has gone. Somebody give you 50 lakh rupees for project and you have to enjoy, you have to do work for 3 years or more than that. Nobody is having that patience. The people are ready to give you for 18 months, 2 years, and they want ready. They want result on ground reality, either development of product, development of any process, development of any service, or the development of any prototype, irrespective of this. You can say, I developed a fan, it is having the 6 flaps. Nothing, doesn't matter. Whether it is workable or not, that will be proved by the validation state. But come out with some prototype. That is because when we are going to many startup market and all this, the people say very big, big things. We are telling first show the prototype, show something on reality. So that matters, that we think that we are innovative, but when we comes really for the reality, it really faces the challenges. So these granting agencies are not new for you. DST, that is the Technology Industrial Federation Assessment Council, DSIR, National Research Development Council, CSIR, CSIR Technology, ICMR, Indian Council of Agriculture and Medical Research, ISRO, the Department of Research Development, the Defense Research Development Organization, DEEP. Now, in this, out of these agencies, I want to highlight few agencies like DEEP, that the Department of Industrial Policy Promotion, your startup should be registered under this and you will get it. That is no problem. MHRD, UGC, even AICT, that educational sector, they are also giving the funds for the startup. Like the financial sector, ICI, SBI, and the SIDBI, the Small Industry Development Bank of India, and the NABARD. Because I'm staying in the Parul University, which is the Limda village. So I always try to put my project under the NABARD, that is the National Bank for the Agriculture and Rural Development. So you have to fit your scheme or your idea into that so that it should be compatible. The FICCI, the Federation of Industrial Council of India, the Confederation of Indian Industry, the PhD for the Chamber of Commerce in India, ASSOCHAM. So all that industry association, they are also putting. So I will go the good schemes in biotechnology related with this. So I will come to my real presentation. So all these are the public sectors, private sectors, bank, education sectors, even the international agencies also, the United Nations Industrial Developmental Organization, India, you have to register that, but it will come to advanced level, not at the initial level. Even the Indian Federation Council, that is also the International Federation Council, you have to register. So all there is a healthy and very supportive environment. Only thing, prime and the first and the last important is that your innovative mind, your innovative concept. The market is enough open and enough very supportive to embrace you, your ideas and anything else. Only thing that something new, something uniqueness or something value addition service, you know, this is really fit into that. Now I am giving very good example. For example, I am telling you, now people in the COVID, they are selling the mask. And if you go in the market, there are the variety type of mask. But my simple question, could you think they are the real antiviral mask? Because the viral particle size is 70, 80 nanometer and all this. And you are, whatever the, you are using this in our market made up of khadi or something cloth, it is a 300 micrometer, okay. So you can see where is 70, 80 nanometer size and where this. So this is basically the antibacterial mask, only N95 mask we are using in the Cat 3, it is only workable. but we are just self-satisfying. And also there is a triple layered mask. I applied one project with the copper nanoparticle. It is in the first one, the copper nanoparticle with the three layered mask. So, but it's okay. The whole market is selling. So I'm also selling the mask. So all the current masks we are using in anti-COVID, they are the antibacterial masks. We cannot say, because if you see the shape of COVID and its nanoparticle size, then you can find that how in 300 micrometers, it is easily passed through that. So for the 70 to 80 nanometer or 120 nanometer, we have cutoff of less than 80. So what are the current mask we are using? So you should write, I wrote a project keeping all these things that I will prepare mask having this size that nobody is specifying. So these are the skill that you explain and you can convince the agency people what is the reality, what is the market need, rather than I can apply for the project, I am preparing mask. Nothing real I'm contributing, because they are also very good expert, and whoever is giving the funds, they are also very knowledgeable. So they will not give the fund. Now, why this startup is needed? Because I'm always having one complications in the mind that what is the plan B? If I'm from the lower middle class family, I will think my mother, parents, they are not having enough job. No, any bank is not ready to give me money. Suppose I failed, what will happen? So whatever the policy of startup is developed with the plan B. Why plan B? Because if you go for development of any business or any entrepreneur, there are the 9 laws, 6 environmental laws and 3 other laws. So there you are, you will get a time or you have to fight for this law. First, you are registering as a startup, as a student with the DPIT recognition, you will get exemption from these 9 laws. I will again simplify in the next slide. So legal support you are getting. IPR, what is, if any startup you are starting, just one requirement is that you should come up with some IPR filing. IPR filing means something innovation. IPR, you know that the intellectual property right, the right given by the government to protect your creative, like the intangible assets, you can protect it. So whatever the process, product, technology you are putting, it should be IPR. And once you are filing the IPR, 80% of all these things, the charges for IPR will be rebatable. Means it will be nullified. And exit process, what is within 90 days settlement? Like a bank, they will not do, you don't need to keep your property mortgage or your what the relatives will tell. No, it failed. That's why even if 90% startup get failed, and if 10% get survived, that 10% startup have enough capability to cover up all this 90% failure. So that's why even after this failure, still we are progressing at third stage. Means at least Indian market, there is no doubt that international people, they are approaching towards the international market for this, because we are having a good market and here is a good exploration for the scientific skills and all this. So exit plan, because those students who are, or the those audience thinking that why should I do startup if I failed? No doubt. In 90 days, there is a rescue plan. The B plan is ready. So I told you that startup, I'm telling not on the policy talk. I'm telling about the exit process. You should file IPR so that your entrepreneur or startup is having some IP advantage or the IP value. That is the thing. Legal support you will get, like Ocean of Ocean. Startup is the fund of funds. You will get plenty fund. So all these in your favorables. Okay. And you will get many platform event where you can explore it through various competition grant. I will come to that point. And industry academic collaboration, you can fit into that. Only thing, you have to keep it. Whatever the concept you hold it, you should be firm on that and with dedication that in 3 to 4 years, I will come out with IP outcome. At least IP outcome, so they will think that he lodged or he filed a patent means something innovation is there. So very few point that there are the 6 labor and the 3 environmental laws, you get exemption. The DIP, that the Department of Industrial Policy Promotion, they developed one inter-ministerial board. So they will give you the NOC or they can give you the consent. So you get tax exemption, fast exit norms, 90% day of filing. Okay. So you will get a relaxation here and a free legal support. So at which stage? I told you, you have to decide first the sector of your subject, and then you have to decide the level, like the infant stage, Shishu, or you are Kishore level, or you are at Tarunavastha, or you are at the adult level, or whatever these 4 or 5 layers, as I told you in my diagnostic, I am having 3-4 layers. purification of protein, the development of monoclonal antibody, development of conjugate. Then at fourth level, I can pull all these in and can make a ELISA. Okay, and the next stage is the validation and then further marketing part. So I have specified my level, you have to also do. And if you file the patent, 80% reduction in the cost of filing. Okay, so that will be also taken care of that. And government is not accepting, they are not taking any royalty or anything. Your work will be yours. Only thing, you are having enough courage or you are having enough daring to register your as a startup. That is the main thing. So please don't keep any no. Some good corners are there. Only thing, you have to come up with mind that, you know, I will become a scientist, but after 9 to 5, develop one startup. So nobody is telling that you are in a government job, so you should not do it. You can do it at own risk. Okay, so there is a user-friendly advantage. I will not show all these magic figure. All these are brilliant sugars. Rather, I will focus more on the quality. You get all this data on the website. You have to just Startup India government, you registered. You got all investor, accelerator, government bodies. And how to connect, I told you, if you have Google app, Google Play, just Startup India learning program, you see. They are having Facebook, Twitter. So knowledge you will not get. Now, which schemes you have to focus? If you belong to rural or rural development side or for the agriculture sector or the MSME, please apply, because for the MSME sector, there is a very positive. I am saying the turnaround time. How your application is getting, how your application organizers, I hope I am going on the right direction. So I request that you can interrupt me at any level. Okay.
Sorry to interrupt you, sir, but I think we are running short. Out of time. So let's move to discussion section so that
please
ask questions.
Please.
Thank you so much, sir, for enlightening us on various aspects of opportunities in biotech startups in India, such as global scenario of startups, status in India, and very important information about startup culture in India and so many apps. So definitely your address has inspired us to improve our hunting for new ideas for biotech startups. So let's move on to discussion section. I request participants, if you want to ask any questions, so you can ask your queries or questions to sir. Please, students, put your questions in chat box only.
Yes, you can ask in chat box.
Sir, we have already two questions with us. First is from Shrunoti Joshi. What is that as we students should inculcate right now as students?
So being as a student, I will come on some part because I have to show some slides. Being as a student, there is another. You are hearing my voice?
Yes, sir. You're audible.
Yeah. So being as a student, I recommend that if you are having a good innovative mind, please apply for Biotechnology Ignition Grant. If something igniting idea in your mind is there, at least apply for Biotechnology Ignition Grant. And not only this, at the early stage, you can also apply for, there are various other schemes are also there, like the University Innovation Cluster. Being as a student, why don't you create a one group, and you can, there is a cluster of 5-6 students can be made, and you can, for one idea and the proof of concept, you can put it, your application under this University Innovation Cluster. Or there is a Sitare scheme is there, where student innovation for advancement of research exploration. So starting from the fellow, if you want any fellowship program and all this, or if you want to popularize the biotechnology, please apply for these schemes, conference. But for this, I request, keep one professor or at least one mentor, your teacher, because sometimes they can ask the high qualified teacher. So keep your one teacher in loop and make a group of 5-6 students, and you can apply to CTE. I hope you can look this my slide. So University Innovation Cluster, Sitare Scheme, SIP and CTIP, you can apply for that. Anything else?
Thank you, sir. I hope Shruti Joshi is satisfied. Sir, next question is from Moksha Bhagat. What do you suggest to BSc students for career opportunities in life sciences?
Sir, career opportunity, I always request that go for master level, because BSc syllabus or I don't think they are so sufficient. It is not so compatible with the current marketing need. And if that, then you have some industry experience. If you are doing BSc also, so you should have to take some industrial experience. And for industrial experience, I'm telling you, there are the various programs are there, that the biotechnology industry partnership program. So you please involved into that. But if I'm right, they are looking for some masters, but you can please keep on that startup learning, whatever I told you, that there is a, there are other schemes are also there. Suppose somebody wants being as a BSc and he is having the good, but he wants to develop for bioincubator support so that they can apply for that. But you have to please remain in association with any industry. That is my request.
Okay. Thank you, sir. So next question is from Sahil Moradzkar.
Yes.
What is actual meaning of patent and how we can apply for that?
The patent is that in scientific world, it is the, you can say that it is the your scientific innovation creation, and through this patent can be, we can define in terms of process, product and the prototype. Okay, so what is the process? Suppose product, I want to develop a fan. I don't know, it is having 3, 4, how many fans. So fan I am developing, it is a product. The speed with which it is moving, now I am improving its speed with more RPM. So that is the prototype, that is the technology or the process. And the prototype means I am not sure whether the 3 pans are enough or 4. So like that, you can keep something which is the new for the society. I can tell you the real life examples of the startups also, because as you are giving me later. And you must join the SETU program. What is the SETU? The SETU is nothing but like the India and the Sri Lanka joined by the Ram SETU. So SETU programs, they are giving you, inviting your idea about the startups. And the Atal Innovation Mission, there are many tinkering labs. Tinkering labs providing you the platform where you can explore your grassroots ideas. Now I am telling you, somebody, I am focusing on very limited slides. Somebody wants ki, I am not having capacity to develop a business of more than 10 lakhs. So suppose if even your risk capacity is very low, so you can enroll for Mudra Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Micro Unit Development and the Mudra Yojana. Just like credit card, you can get a Mudra card, and as a Shishu level, Kishore level, Tarun level, you have to develop the 3 categories and you will get a loan. And whatever the interest for that loan will be very nominal. So I am telling you, Prime Minister Mudra Yojana just told the BSc student, if they want 50,000, 50 to 5,000, Tarun 5 to 10 lakh, the rate of interest will be there, but you will get a leverage. You will get a grace period of time. Okay. And nobody, either you can do for manufacturing, trading, service, and all these activity. Any individual or with partner, they can apply for Prime Minister Mudra Yojana. Even for girls, I'm just focusing on few. Uchchatara Avishkar Yojana is there for the Manak is there by Department of Science and Technology. Almost 30,670 students received a grant of 10,000. So even if you want small piece of grant also for promoting your product to some market, suppose you are going to Delhi and you can find that key, various expo programs are there and you want 10,000 rupees, you go and apply for Manak, Uchchatara Avishkar Yojana. Okay, the Atal Tinkering Labs are there. So the research park, and it is for the big people. The Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana. Why the Kaushal? Because we find that the student, they are not enough to compatible with the training. So I also used to take YMDP. Kiran Majumdar Shah, they madam that also taking them, they are giving 1 lakh rupees stipend. So why the training, and that is more important. So Kaushal Kendras, more than 100 Deen Dayal Upadhyay centers, they get opened. So you have to focus to my which scheme is compatible. Suppose somebody wants having the dairy farm in the rural, so they can apply through this dairy infrastructure development board, and you can see many 50,000 villages and farmers, they get benefited from that. Even if in your home they are having the previous industry, your father industry, and that industry is in the dormant stage, so like a Spurti, you can rejuvenate that industry by Spurti Aspire. And if you belongs to rural place, so I always apply for Aspire because my university is in the rural. So take a benefit of MSME sector, rural, like the imprint that IIT people, they have made a network and imprint, that is the impacting research, innovation and technology. So something in your mind, please get entangled with any of the IIT scholar or request them, and through this you will get a fast response. If the girls are there, they don't know anything, please enroll them to Udyam Sakhi portal. There are the women entrepreneur support program, but I think you are saying the time is limited. So I request Deshmukh sir, please keep series 2 because I apologize, I took more time. More than 100 slides are there, but I don't know how to cover up all these things. So for women employment and training, there are many programs are there. So better ask question, and accordingly your question, I can tell you which scheme can fit for you.
Yes, sir. Sir, I think
Sanjeev
Pajankar sir wants to ask something.
Please, sir.
No, it's all right. Sneha will continue. Then I will.
Yes, sir. I think Pajankar sir has raised hand, so he might be having some questions.
Yeah. Let him.
Yeah.
Please, sir.
Pajankar sir, please.
Yeah. Hello. Sneha, can you read the question of Joshi from Mumbai?
Shrunoti Joshi.
Yeah.
Already that has been answered, sir.
Yeah. What is the question?
We students should inculcate right now as a student. Okay.
Definitely.
So being as a student, you go to the Google app.
Yeah. One thing. For inculcating for the student, now there are certain entrepreneurial skills, yes, which must be inculcated, and they must be inculcated right from BSc. Yes. If they are inculcated, and these skills, they are very much related to microbiology and biotechnology. If you go through the skills of entrepreneurship, yes, what are related, what are needed, now those skills can be developed if you do your subject very nicely and very sincerely. There are, for example, independent working that is needed. And independent working, it is much more related to our subjects. This is the one example I am giving. Then innovation, a lot of scope is there for innovation in our subject, because there is a lot of biodiversity, there's a lot of problem diversity. And if you have the problem, you have the solution. So you look for that, and student must be inculcated with these particular thing at their BSc level itself. So there is a much more importance, or there is a much more importance of colleges and the academia, which will inculcate all these things by giving what small projects, how to work, how to solve the problems, and then the innovation. I think there must be a climate for innovation, climate for entrepreneurship, and creation of climate. It is the first phase in startup or in the developing the entrepreneurial skills or entrepreneurship as such. And we are just our country as such first in the first phase. There are three phases as such to be completed. And then there are so many programs like BIG or whatever it may be, as you are saying. It needs what? It needs the ideation, proof of concept, and there are so many things. So yes, first of all, the ideation must be there. To generate the idea, it is very important. And if you idea generation, it is required. So there you must see the diversity of your subject, diversity of the problems which are related. Student must inculcate this. If it is not there, because what is happening nowadays, students are what? They are syllabus oriented. They are, yes, not going out of box. So yes, first this is required. I think that student may get the answer from this. How, yes, to inculcate this? I think she want like this, because there are so many other things. Apps are available. There are MSME is there, and there are so many things are there. But the first is that you must come out of your syllabus and think it. Try to develop something. Think over it. And there are acquire the skills of entrepreneurship when you are doing your graduation and post graduation. So that is what my thinking.
So you can see, sir, the EUI is a scheme, so that you have to think from the lateral integration side, backward integration. What is the today's need and how your microbiology and the biotechnology can contribute? So yeah. For the question of your mind, if you are after BSc, you want to open directly your venture. So there is a seed fund, AC, accelerating enterprise. These are all there. But as the Dr. Patankar sir rightly said, right from the beginning, the ignition means some idea, concept. You should be very firm. At least you should be technically very sound, very good in your subject. Then only you can do justice with anybody's
even,
fund.
Even fund student, will come to you. Even student, if is there, like in a district like Gondia, I think
yes.
There are so many colleges in the Gondia district. Sneha, if I am not wrong, and there are so many problems. I think so you have to search the problem, and you have to apply your topic to those problems. If we develop this particular type of the mentality among the student, then they can start with the startup. That is what I am saying. I can give you, Sneha, one example. There is one entrepreneur in Gondia who is Pathak Ayurvedic Pharmacy. If you are knowing, it is in the Rail Toli. It is 100-year-old venture, but they are not progressing, and they are having so many microbiology problems. Gondia people don't know those microbiology problems, but a person like me sitting at Ballarsha, I knew those problems and I worked on that. So,
yes,
so that is the example. Don't take it otherwise. But
no, sir. Vigilance must be there.
Yeah.
And cognizance must be there.
Yeah. So continue. You can continue with.
Yeah, sir. I will just highlight the few schemes. That is those who want the Ignition Biotech, the Small Business Innovation Research Initiative. If you have some business idea. The Biotech Industry Partnership Program, you can register under that. SPARSH, related with social health problem, after the COVID and other, even our from our undergraduate student applied in this SPARSH. Okay, even the industry promotion program of the medical electronic, because it is most my relevant to my field. So I always encourage for the development of some diagnostic or the electronic. And nowadays, you know that the pulse meter and all these things. So these small entities, you have to take first, make a good knowledge of your subject and take remain in touch with any industry people. I'm just telling to BSc student, just keep it, take their idea, and because that then you will come to understand the industrial problem. First understand industrial problem, what they really need, and if you find these things missing in your syllabus, try to get that knowledge from the other side, and then only you make your journey in that
in fact colleges and a teacher must interact with the industry and make a program industry and institutional relationship or the cooperation. Student may be sent for the industry like on job training programs, internship programs, so they can understand. It is not simply that just like filing yes. a project and preparing a report and submitting it at the time of what VAIVA and getting 5 marks. Because
it should not be. It should not be limited to your industrial visit. Sit with them 1 or 2 hours and understand. Because in big grant, 400 ideas supported so far for the point of care test. So idea, point of care, accelerated. So fund, there is a no problem. You understand at idea is at which level? Early stage of concept, academic level, whatever. They will encourage to everybody.
And yeah, Deshmukh sir is saying something.
Yes, yes.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes.
I want to tell Dr. Upadhyay sir.
Yes.
We'll have one more talk.
Okay. Okay.
Only sir. On BIRAC. Only on
okay.
BIRAC.
Okay, sir. No issue. No issue.
Because our students and we'll give a wide publicity for the BIRAC talk.
Okay. Okay, sir.
Correct?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you are having a very very vast information.
That's true.
But because of the time,
no, I'm sorry, sir. I think I took time for that.
No, but it's all right.
Really, it's true. Time limit
students
and sir, really
happy.
That.
Correct.
And I request that lectures at least needed, one for BIRAC and one for other sectors, so that I can explain very well what is the Invest India, what is the Setu program, what is the talent acquisition, and many more is there.
Correct. We'll arrange every week one lecture, every week.
Yes. Even I can see the funding scheme for the DST and other agencies also. So it's time to wind up now. I will tell that there are the enough opportunities there. So don't think that the opportunity is not there. Only thing being
the ignition. What Patankar sir is telling and what you are telling. There are opportunities, but without studying the opportunities, students are crying for the job.
Correct? No, don't you make it sustainable. See, there is a no to cry. If you cry, then what the farmers and art people will do? At least you have a weapon of science, and weapon you should explore it at a possible level. Okay.
Correct.
So there are the irrespective of any government, there is a very nourishing atmosphere as I've seen since last 15 years. Only thing they want the result, not we want the outcome rather than out, because we are saying we applied here, there. Did have you forgotten Caesar inside that? No, you do small thing, even that what is the new creation, but that should be good enough to give the
yes. Now over to Sneha again. Sneha, you take a chance.
I think we should address two questions which are only left. Sonal Bhatkande has already asked, does anyone who wants to start up needs any management degree?
Yeah, one last slide, sir, madam.
Yes, sir. I think frozen.
Yeah, it is a just a understanding. The Startup India Yatra is very well working in almost 18.
I think there is a technical glitch from Upadhyay sir side. So surely I'll be requesting sir to upload his presentation. No worries. Rajneesh and Shrunoti already requested for that. And surely Ajit, we are going to take your question. No worries. Let it the glitch resolve first.
Dr. Upadhyay's connection is lost. He sent a message.
Okay. So, yes. He's back again.
Still not audible.
Sir, please.
I'm audible, sir. Hello.
Yes. Now you're audible, sir.
Okay. So, I just request, I want two queries from the audience. At least they can do the startup initiation, because it is nation's need. It is students' need. Then only I can say such type of talk is fruitful. Otherwise, we don't want three claps. We don't want appreciation certificate. We don't want memento. We want real quality people. So no need to become, I don't know you hear me or not, no need to be Fungsook Wangdu of Three Idiot, 3000 patents. One good enough discovery near the consciousness of science, the people will salute you. I see the people who published only two papers, but they got their name in Royal Society London and INSA Royal Society. So don't go for quantity, remain as it is. Find out resources in your, whether you are staying in Libda or in your Gondia, doesn't matter. It is a real challenge that what you are doing in the Gondia. The Delhi, Bangalore, anyone can do. What you can do it in Gondia, that matters. Okay.
Okay. Sir, a relatable question from Ajit Jagtap. He has asked how to do innovation, that is new idea, how to develop mind for that.
See, you have to think out of box. So that is, as already Patankar sir told that syllabus oriented, no. Like the, you don't know something difficult, that Jadu is coming. Something non-obvious. Everybody is thinking that ki other planet people are not coming. But that Rakesh Roshan told, okay, the Jadu is coming. So such type of greeting from other climate should thought. So you should think out of box that nobody has think for you.
Sir,
innovation is a non-obviousness and it should be the reality. It should have some commercial importance, at least to the society. Then only you can say it is a real science.
There is no course on the innovation. It is your instinct and it is your observation.
And again, I'm telling you, there is a lot of difference between knowledge and information. We are reading more books. It is information. Laptop, Google, PDF, Wikipedia, anti, they are all only information. Knowledge is 1%, you are manifesting to 100%. You have some knowledge, now you do something extra. What you contributed, it is more important rather than you just reading books. So even Einstein also told that ki, inspiration or the imagination is more important. So you create, you become imaginative rather than just reader and all these things. I hope I'm going to correct note.
Definitely.
Sir, my personal question, being teacher, we face many challenges to ignite the students to do some innovative project and go for research. They only want some bank jobs and that's it. So, sir, I request you to please throw some light on incubation cells which are related to life sciences. Like at our college, we have incubation cell, but there are some constraints, like how to reach out to the investors and mentors. So, directly, if we can reach out to incubation cells which are related to life sciences only. So,
Again, I'm telling you, developing incubation center is again a complicated, because first you narrow down research, you focus like a laser beam, you focus on your concept where you are perfect and you explore that strong zone. Incubation is you are giving support to 10 incubators. So first you become self-sustainable. Yes. So you take help of by incubator, you take expert like a 60 plus or pattern cursor like that who already spent more than 25-30 years. Don't think for big, just think for small growth. But it is a well matured and the advanced layer to layer rather than this. So incubation center, I can also open, but really I'm able to guide this incubation. If somebody came, I want to develop a diagnostic kit. If I myself, I have not developed, then see, I have to first put ourselves into the frame. See, we don't want a nice talk. We don't want this thing. We want something in reality. Okay. So blue hai pani pani is okay. Good. It is your word should be. You should not follow blue hai pani.
Madam, actually, you in incubation center, I give you one sentence: think globally, act locally.
That's it.
Yeah, you have to find out your local problems. Try to answer that. I can talk with you afterward also regarding your question is very relevant and how you can start, because I know what colleges they are doing. They are preparing an incubation cell, showing on their NAC report, and exactly. Then you are trying for the grade.
And I'm telling you, madam, in my parole, I explored the student.
I know your principal also, Dr. Naidu, and we will I will talk with you on this. You have raised a very nice question.
In my university, we have initiated 60 startup, but when we told people to register with DPIT, sir, kitna dena पड़ेगा लोन इट इज अ मेंटेलिटी इवन आई एम ऑल्सो इन दैट लेवल आई ऑल्सो थिंक बिकॉज यूर क्रेडिबिलिटी इज यू आर पुटिंग समवेयर सो 60 स्टार्टअप आर देयर बट आर देयर वर्केबल फंक्शनल We want functional model. It is not like that. We Sanjeev Patinkar sir, I sign MOU and we will talk daily. It is not needed. What workable model, reality model? I can say that is important. So when I told the student registered, नहीं sir, papa नहीं बोल रहे, 10 लाख तो ले लूँगा, देने की बारी आएगी तो. So I told you, exit plan is prepared. 90 days wind up will be done, tax exemption will be done. You just put one. वो ठंडी में एक लोटा पानी डालते हैं ना, एक लोटा पानी डालो. ठंड भी चला जाएगा और थोड़ा कॉन्फिडेंस प्लीज सेल योर बोट इन द मार्केट फर्स्ट वो तो लाना ही पड़ेगा नॉट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ यंग ब्रेन्स इवन द मेंटर्स लाइक अस हु आर सिटिंग ऑन नेक्स्ट कॉर्नर इट इज अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑल्सो वी कैन नॉट कीप अवर सेल्फ इन 9 to 5 सिक्योर जॉब 9 to 5 आफ्टर 5 द हॉरिजॉन इज ओपन फॉर अस ओनली सो आई कैन ऑल्सो स्टार्ट एंड आई एम लिंक्ड विद 3-4 वेंचर्स सो आई एम नॉट टेलिंग बिग बट इट इज रियली टफ जॉब बट इट इज नॉट डिफिकल्ट आई एम टेलिंग You have to start your journey in that direction.
Definitely, biotech startups are high-risk ventures, ultimately.
Already figure showing 77-90 are failures. So, obviously, it is a typical of our framework. We are not going out. So, like to your son, you are giving walker or you are taking... So, find where your baby is, at what stage. So your idea, proof of concept at what level and how to explore, what are needed, ask to us. We are always there 24/7 to support you.
Thank you, sir. Deshmukh, sir, if you want... Hello?
Yes, I am there. I am here. Very nice discussion. I think you conclude now.
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Sir, so I request Upadhyay sir to please put your contact details in chat box so anybody wishes to contact you afterwards so he or she can. And one more thing, sir, students are requesting for your PPT. So can you upload it on any platform or website of MBI?
That will I share definitely. Okay.
Sir.
Okay. Thank you. Hope you have received my message. Have you received my contact details?
Yes, sir. It is there in chat box.
Yeah. And one more thing. Anyone wants his contact details, he or she can contact me. I am having the contact details of Dr. Vijay Upadhyay.
Yes. Okay, sir.
And I want such type of interaction should be happened in near future also. I will present my limited knowledge and even my wisdom can get enriched with the help of
Yes, definitely, definitely.
Deshmukh sir and Sanjeev Patankar sir and all other mentors who are more senior and quite more experienced than me in age and in knowledge also.
No, definitely, definitely. We need it. My students need your experience.
So my sincere thanks again and is always open. We are a member of family members, so there's no
correct
no formalities needed.
Okay. Sneha,
yes,
proceed.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. So on behalf of everyone here today, I'm delighted to thank all the distinguished dignitaries and students for rendering their precious time and gracing this event. My foremost thank goes to our guest speaker, Dr. Upadhyay sir, for sharing with us very inspiring, valuable insights on startup biotech startups in India. So we are immensely benefited by this talk, sir. And there were several takeaways that I'm sure will be implemented by our students and could help in transforming job seekers to job creators.
Madam Sneha, I want 2 applications. I again repeat my concern. I want 2 applications who wants really to do startup. Then only I can think such type of is fruitful. Otherwise,
exactly, it will be
goody-goody talk. Okay.
Sir, that is what I meant. At least we could ignite them or so that they can be inspired. At least
it is both-ended. It is both-ended responsibility because from our talk, their mind should ignite it, then our talk or material should be not sufficient. But anyway, we should note on a positive note that
Exactly.
Look forward positive appreciation.
So it will be a great pleasure for us to listen to you again in future events of MSI, sure.
Yes.
So my sincere thanks goes to Dr. M. Deshmukh sir for his presence. Thank you so much, sir, for your support and encouragement.
Thank you.
I'm thankful to Dr. Patankar sir.
Thank you
for his motivation and gracing this event. Also, I would like to thank all the organizers, all the persons who have contributed their share for the success of this program. And lastly, I am thankful to all the participants, including students, teachers, for joining us. Thanks all.
Okay. Thank you.
Now, with the permission of chair, we conclude this event here. Thank you.